This is a production of PBS 39.
The American Wine Society formed in 1967. Well, that is the year of tonight's history highlight. It's time for all of you history fans to take a look back. The New York Lottery opened that year, and Britain's top fashion model, Twiggy, stopped in America. Plus, the stars were out to watch the premiere of Thoroughly Modern Millie.
Time was when a bank was for the deposit or withdrawal of cash. Nowadays in New York State, it's the spot to go for some legal gambling. Early birds line up to buy the $1 state lottery tickets. A $1 million gamble to benefit education. It's a monster monthly raffle. Prizes total $300,000 with 240 tickets drawn for each million sold. Winners get from $150,000 to $100,000 with a $250,000 annual booby prize for losers. A royal reception for Britain's top mini model, whose professional name is Twiggy, real name Leslie Hornby. The 17-year-old Cockney girl is accompanied by her boyfriend manager, Justin de Villeneuve, who fielded most of the reporter's questions. Not exactly voluptuous, Twiggy stands 5 feet 6 inches and weighs 91 pounds. Her measurements, 31, 22, 32. Her two fondest wishes, to meet Cassius Clay and visit Disneyland. New York's Criterion Theater and the dazzling world premiere of Universal's star-studded Technicolor musical, Thoroughly Modern Millie. Steve Lawrence and Edie Gourmet arrive, along with a number of easily recognized celebrities. The long-awaited premiere is one of Manhattan's major social events of the season. Actor Kevin McCarthy escorts Susan Stein. Millie recalls the delightful days of the 20s, complete with flappers, songs, and dances with a hilarious story. Beloved Beatrice Lilly, one of the film's co-stars, helps to make the evening one of Broadway's biggest nights. Another first lady of the theater, Ethel Merman, arrives with composer Jimmy Van Heusen. His songwriting partner, Sammy Kahn, waves to the crowd. They wrote Millie's original song. Composer-conductor Elmer Bernstein, who did the musical score for the film, gets an enthusiastic greeting, while star Mary Tyler Moore provides one of the many electrically exciting moments as she arrives. The lovely brunette plays an orphan, Miss Dorothy Brown. Carol Channing, another of the picture stars, is escorted by Broadway producer David Murray. British actor James Fox is Millie's male lead, unveiling his talent for comedy, songs, and dances. Producer Ross Hunter arrives with Mrs. Nancy Sinatra. First nighters and the critics agree that the film is a total winner, acclaiming all of its stars, including Julie Andrews in the title role. Thoroughly Modern Millie is a thoroughly delightful smash hit.